For I intend to show this court that what Bertram Cates spoke quietly one spring morning in the Hillsborough High School is no crime. It is incontrovertible as geometry to any enlightened community of minds.
In this community, Colonel Drummond, and in this sovereign state, exactly the opposite is the case. The language of the law is clear, Your Honor. We do not need experts to question the validity of a law that is already on the books.
Well, what do you need? A gallows to hang him from?
That remark is an insult to this entire community.
And this community is an insult to the world. I think my client has already been found guilty. I say that you cannot administer a wicked law impartially. You can only destroy, you can only punish. And I warn that a wicked law like cholera destroys everyone it touches, its upholders as well as its defiers. That if you take a law like evolution and you make it a crime to teach it in the public schools, tomorrow you can make it a crime to teach it in the private schools, and tomorrow you may make it a crime to read about it, and soon you may ban books and newspapers, and then you may turn Catholic against Protestant, and Protestant against Protestant, and try to foist your own religion upon the mind of man. If you can do one, you can do the other. Because fanaticism and ignorance is forever busy and needs feeding. And soon, Your Honor, with banners flying and with drums beating, we'll be marching backward, backward, through the glorious ages of that 16th century, when bigots burned the man who dared bring enlightenment and intelligence to the human mind.
And this community is an insult to the world.
This entire community.
And this community is an insult to the world.
This entire community.
And this community is an insult to the world. And this community is an insult to the world.